punched tape.
I did.
I had back orders, so I looked up right as the SRBs came, as the boosters came out.
Part of it is some problems with the propulsion system. The other part is designing and making sure it doesn't. I just talked to the Mooker First Mission Operations Control Room. This is the room that we use spacecraft, right? And so you could historically spend an entire career just to back up the way it was originally done. So you can see some things that are similar since we had to go backwards in time to set it up. It was really fun when we did it. People had things for taking care of life support, somebody taking care of communications, somebody taking care of trajectory, which is an international partnership as well. And so we have the ability from this building to
launch system and the Orion spacecraft, fly that for the first time, and we're going to send
the middle. That was the flight director console, and when you go in the other room, you'll see the name tags. Here you got to think about it, right? A cathedral, like what are we doing? Once upon a time, I made
So they'll have liquid cooling in the vehicle as well.
Yeah, it's a Patagonia shirt with tubing running to make it more comfortable for long-term usage.
It allows the crew to exist inside the suit for up to 144 hours, live in
the shuttle since you're so close to Earth, if something were to happen, you can still get in your suit, but you'll be in the
fully automated, but it also it's again, and then the other hand controller is used for attitude control. So if do a pitch, a pull back on the stick. So that's basically
so before it's in the planetary science community to it when you are facing towards it, and it ends up masking some.
Yeah, hold the front of it and put it
on to those big rocks to your left a little bit.
There's like a red.
Bend your body down to pick up a rock. Close your hand
but
on
that's
it.
That's way too big of a rock.
We have a little bit of time, so let me.
Yeah,
it's easier to do it underhand, and you got to time it like a fishing pole, you know, let off the button so you can throw.
Yeah. Just in case something malfunctions, you're here. You know what I mean, right? I know you're looking at something different.
Around, like I said, without, when you don't weigh your full weight, you don't get the full grip on the
geology background. Yeah. I like Jeff.
I'm gonna start.